of Long Island, breaking barriers in the film industry. He's believed to be the first blind and deaf man cast in a leading role.
It doesn't matter if I'm deaf and legally blind. I still felt like I could do it.
The Helen Keller National Center says its goal this year is to provide accessibility for all.
You're now part of the community.
I'm going to make it required viewing for my students. It's so important. Thank you so much.